Roblox users. In these tutorials I will show you something simple and easy to build. You can see the graphic user interface for Santa is coming in is changed because I changed the script with the new timestamp. But time set was 25. In this moment I set to 24. You can use the script and change the timestamp with any date and use the counter to have a countdown timer. Let's see how can build with Roblox. I change the spinner. I don't know if is a good word for this place and if it's okay with the word spinner. And this is the next place I built. You can test this place by jumping over these parts and try to running over this obstacle. I tested and this worked very well with the player. Let's see how this is built. I have a top part. On this part is add parts for each step for running player. This parts it's linked with the rope constraint with parameters. You can see the length and I have two rope constraint. And I create an array of these parts. Also I have a model for stairs because when I run this mini game this area will be on height with value set of these parts on properties. How can this done? So basically you can add a block on another block and you need to go to models and set rope constraint and link between this part. Okay, you can see these parts are linked with rope constraint. When I will run this, let's move it on the top. Okay, set move. In this moment it's more good. You can see how this is working. Okay, let's test this funny rope. Thank you. can see it's linked, but because I don't set to anchor, it's not working. So basically you can set this link and set object for each object for many ropes. Now I set anchored to false for the bottom part, and on the top I set anchored to true. Let's run again. Can see the size of run, the size is changed to the parameter I set. In this case it's in this case is set to 5. The length is set to 5 and the size is changed when this is set to run. This is all. Okay, thank you. Bye bye. Merry Christmas.